ఇస్తున్నారు.
బిట్స్ పిల్లాని దుబాయ్ క్యాంపస్ ఆధ్వర్యంలో జరిగిన 17వ ఎడిషన్ బిట్ స్పోర్ట్స్ ఫెస్టివల్ విజయవంతంగా ముగిసింది. యుఏఈ ఇంటర్ యూనివర్సిటీ స్పోర్ట్స్ టోర్నమెంట్లకు బిట్స్ స్పోర్ట్స్ ఫెస్టివల్ ఒక మైలురాయిగా నిలిచిందని బిట్స్ పిల్లాని దుబాయ్ క్యాంపస్ డైరెక్టర్ ఆర్ఎన్ సాహా తెలిపారు. విభిన్న అంశాలలో అభివృద్ధి చెందేలా విద్యార్థులకు ప్రోత్సాహం సహకారం అందిస్తున్నట్టు ఆయన చెప్పారు. ఎక్స్పో 2020కి మద్దతు ఇచ్చిన ప్రాజెక్టులలో 7ని బిట్స్ పిల్లాని విద్యార్థులు దక్కించుకున్నారని, యుఏఈలో ఒక యూనివర్సిటీ ఇన్ని ప్రాజెక్టులు గెలుచుకోవడం ఇదే తొలిసారని ఆయన అన్నారు.
When Bits Pilani became fully independent and it has been today owned by Bits Pilani. Earlier we had a partner. So this helped us to invest in various areas and take several measures which probably was not happening earlier, like research, like sports, co-curricular and other things. And we all, Bits Pilani always felt that a student's growth and success is by overall growth, not only on academics, but extracurricular activities, co-curricular activities, which help them to grow. So that is the reason which Pilani always put effort on creating or growing the facilities in all areas, because Bits Pilani believes that overall growth of the students for economic development of the student, of the family, and of the country. So that is the reason that several other infrastructures are also provided so that students get an opportunity to grow in different areas. You see, we are completing 20 years and Bits Pilani Dubai campus always tried to see that it is integrated with the UAE development and growth of the UAE and this region. That is the reason also we have taken several initiatives which helped in the growth of that Expo 2020 is the next year. So Bits Pilani students are very much involved in this Expo 2020. Why? Expo 2020 initiated several supporting the projects for the technology or prototype development for the or innovative work. So Bits Pilani students competed and got 7 projects in 2 years, which are supported by Expo 2020. Which indicates that this is the maximum number of projects which has been received by any university of UAE, which indicate that Bits Pilani is very much inclined and integrated with the growth of the Expo 2020 and UAE development. And these projects are going to be showcased at the Expo 2020 once the technology is successfully developed, which is basically indicates that how much effort Bits put on innovation and technology for development. And that is the reason it has created a separate lab called Innovation Lab, where the student utilizes the facilities 24/7 as per they want, whatever it is, no restrictions are there. Same way, we have also created the sports facilities so that apart from academics, student can also excel in sports or whatever it is. And that's why I can tell you several successful Britsians who might have studied engineering or sciences, but they ultimately became in a different area person because of their practicing in music, acting, drama, or other arts areas. And several successful students are the alumni are there who became film director, who became actors or a singer or several things, because this has happened because of the overall growth of the. And that is the reason they send the students, and it is not only from UAE or Dubai, even from India, hundreds of students are coming from India or other countries to study in Bits Pilani Dubai campus because it has been popular, it has become very reputed one, that's why we are getting, and we are trying to expand it more further in different countries.